it's very punishing. It's not predictable at all. Most of the waves you don't make, a lot of waves you never know what's going to happen. You're going to hit backwash, there's going to be people without their boards, there's going to be boards going over you in the barrel. If you can time it right, it's got some crazy backwash air sections. Wave off the jetty, the side wave that just waist to shoulder high, that just pushes perfect into a 6-7 foot solid heavy barrel. And you hope that you get the one that you can just come right out clean.